Okay, here we go.
Back to our lives.